our main things as a team is the growth mindset. Just understanding, you know, we want to just keep getting better. From day one, one of our goals as a team was to be 1% better every day. And if I think we were 1% better in every set, you know, if we could play them again, I think, you know, another set or best of five match, I think it would be another fight. You know, it's one of those things where, you know, they've been here 14 times. This is our first time. And I think that our girls really held their composure to fight and go, you know, in a little bit of overtime in that third set. So I by no means am upset about our team's play. I think, you know, we learn from this. I think there's a lot of situations that happen that we can learn from as we go forward. But by no means, you know, are we disappointed with our performance and how we fought.
You talked about composure. I mean, as a player, what's it like, you know, when it's 24-24 in a championship match? And what kind of pressure is that? And what was that like to play points like that?
I mean, it's immense pressure, but everybody keeps you calm. You know, everybody has your back, so you're just going to rely on your teammates and trust your teammates to pick you up when they need to pick up.
Yeah, we just really, like, look to each other to push each other, and we know that not one person can succeed without each other, and we really just focus this season on being there for one another and picking each other up, and in those tough times, we're able to keep each other going.
And you look at the way that you guys have made it this far, and just like you said, this is the first time you guys are making it to state championship. They've been here 14 times, but to make it this far, I mean, you guys look at the season that you've had, you know, county champions, but you guys made it to the state title game, which everybody wants to be. But when you kind of look back on the season that you guys have had, just how was it to finally get to the point where everybody wants to be?
We never stepped in that gym saying, you know what, we're going to states this year. We stepped in and said, we're focusing on today. And when that day was over, we're going to focus on tomorrow. We would get a nice win, county championship, and then you know what? We're back to work in the gym the next day. And we really just pride ourselves all for that. We just treated every game as it was 0-0. And that's what we do every game. And we just go in the gym and we work as hard as we possibly can to get better. And then no matter if we win or we lose, it's 0-0 the next set, every time.
How good was their middle? I mean, you know, their middle was able to make a lot of blocks on plays.
Yeah, I think they definitely had some strong net play. And, in the first set, I think they were stronger than the second and third. But yeah, their middles played well, you know, and the middle, a good middle attack is really helpful to have. You know, we definitely could have got our middles going, but what our focus, really our strongest hitters have been, you know, these two right here. So, you know, we look to our strongest hitters to take care of business when it has to happen. And, you know, hats off to them. I mean, they're a good team. You know, it's not like, you know, we were playing somebody that hadn't proven themselves as well. You know, they deserve to be here just like we did.
You guys played them, you know, really, really close those second sets, and you know, it says something about your guys' ability to handle pressure, especially against, you know, a team that's been here so many times. But when you look at that, you know, let's say in between sets, what were you guys talking about there? I mean, just to kind of stay in it and just really, you know, say, hey, we're in this. You know, we're how close we are. You know what I mean?
We were just saying, like, stay calm, play with Mr. Volleyball, and just focus on us. Like, control the controllables, that's all we have to do to get the job done. And we didn't get the job done, but I still think we played Westminster Volleyball every single point of the game.
What was it like to see your crowd like that? I mean, that was the loudest championship game of the day.
It was great. We loved them supporting us, and they were there for us. It's really cool to see that many people would come down here to support us and watch us play.
I'll tell you, the community support in the last week has been overwhelming in a good way. We had a pep, the school hosted a pep rally for the football team and us yesterday, and I had teachers I didn't know, custodians, random kids that I have never taught, coming up to me telling me good luck. And was it similar to you guys?
Yeah.
I mean, it was awesome to have that much support and to see them come here. I mean, we had family members from Pennsylvania, we had family members from Virginia, we had people watching online, other coaches, our basketball coach was here. You know, it's a community, and it really felt like that this week, you know, and so I'm leaving this, I hope we all do, just as a good experience, and I thought we played our hardest we could, you know, and we learned from the things we didn't like. You know, that's what life's about. It's not about always winning and all that. Sometimes you gotta get hit down so you can get back up stronger.
Yeah, I was gonna say, how much does this serve as motivation for our next season? You only lose, what, 4 seniors?
Yep, 4 seniors. Yep, 4 awesome seniors. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you that. Sarah, Lindsay, Hannah, and Elena were amazing people. Mm-hmm. Amazing academically, amazing in school. We're losing some awesome kids, I'll tell you that much. But, you know, I don't really like to look as 1 year affecting the next, personally. I think every year is a brand new start with a brand new group, and they're going to have their own goals. They're going to have their own discipline that, you know, and they're going to have their own successes and failures, you know. You can't look at it year to year as much as...
But this has to make you a little bit hungry, I mean, after seeing all this.
Yeah.
You want to get back here.
Yeah, I mean, this is amazing. I really think that, it makes me hungry. To put it in your terms, I think that this is a good experience. We had a lot of JV kids that made the trek, so I think just for them to see this environment and hopefully want to be here again, I think that's what it takes. That's how you get you know, year after year. That's how you get that success like they have. You have people that want to come and want to earn this for sure, which I think we did. We earned our spot here for sure.
Okay, last question.
Thank you guys. Thank you.